I was diagnosed with breast cancer in 2006, and I wasn't as petrified as you think you would be. I mean, I felt positive about the outcome, you know, especially being that I was at U of M Hospital, had a lot of family support. With the bilateral mastectomy, it was just, you know, having to get implants, so that was fine. And with the chemotherapy, it was the losing of my hair and the chance that the chemotherapy might, you know, and the chance of me having kids, that was the scariest part, the hair. That's when I started to really feel the pain of it. They offered fertility treatments, which were costly, and, you know, we couldn't quite afford that. So the other option was a clinical trial to put my ovaries to sleep during chemo. That was brought up to me, and that sounded like a good deal. Before, I just felt kind of doomed, you know, and I couldn't, it's like I didn't focus on the cancer anymore. That didn't scare me. It was, oh, I want a baby. What am I going to do about that? And so when they brought up the clinical trial, I just felt like, okay, now I can focus on the cancer because the possibility's back. For the clinical trial, I didn't feel like a lab rat. I didn't feel experimented on. I felt privileged, actually, because there was a chance that I could have the placebo drug, and I didn't want that. So I felt good to be the person who actually was the experimented on. So I was fine with that. The doctors at University of Michigan were very helpful in explaining the research and the treatments that I would go through. I had a lot of information, and they made me feel like I wasn't pressured to choose one way or the other. I always had the option to say no or, you know, choose something else. After my ovaries woke up, I got pregnant a year later, and it was great news. It was exciting, and everybody was just thrilled. My son, Seth, is happy and healthy. There is absolutely nothing wrong with him, anything. I mean, I don't think he was touched at all regarding, you know, the chemo and the clinical trial. He's perfect. It would be awful not to, you know, experiment with something like this when there's always possibilities to make something better for someone, whether it's to save someone's life or give them the opportunity to have a child. It's, you know, it's a great way to contribute. You know, having cancer and beating it and being able to participate in a clinical trial, it's amazing.